Oh, so you didn't test it and you've pushed too hard and broken the threader. Now you can replace the threader mechanism. It can be lifted out like this and a new cartridge slipped into its place. Replacement cartridges are available where you buy Sewline products.